Giants inside the 10. And on first down, Saquon Barkley to the sideline. Barkley tiptoeing down the sideline. And here comes the speed. Barkley shoved out of bounds near the 20 by Kevin Byard.
Started with a huge defensive stop, but watch him just hit this crease and then get to the sideline as fast as possible. Following some big lead blocks right there. Woo. Oh, that has Giants fans excited. And that's huge. Change of field position. Look at these guys just flip the field in one play.